Hello everyone, I'm Leander, welcome to Open Source Geeks. So we are doing an unboxing video today, and I am probably the first person who got the actual product. It is the newest RISC-V product. How new it is, you ask? They've just started a crowdfunding, which means they haven't officially selling it yet. Meet VisionFive 2. The people who join crowdfunding will get it around October, but I have already got the beta version, let's check it out. Let's start with the packaging. Compare with the first board, it's about the same size, but the design has put more work in. Black background with a blue techno style design, and the VisionFive 2 logo is more obvious now. And they have a new slogan, embrace change, embrace the future. Let's open it. It's the same eco-friendly design as the last generation. This will protect it from getting damaged as well. Let's take it out. It seems about the same as the last one, but this is the first world mass-produced RISC-V single-board computer with integrated GPUs. So it has a strong computing and graphic processing abilities. It can handle regular coding and run supported apps. For example, you can watch a video or gaming. This is playing a high-frame video. And this is playing Quake on this board with Debian. Again, I'm not good at this game. Isn't that cool? VisionFive 2 is not just a development board, it is also a mini computer. If you put it on a suitable case, it will be a mini PC that has a RISC-V based core. So as a PC, what kind of operational system can run on it? Ubuntu, Fedora, OpenSUSE, Debian can all run on it. They also have a lot of ports. It has a 3.5mm headphone port, DVP, MPI, HDMI, two Ethernet ports, 40-pin GPIO, incompatible with mainstream development board modules. It also provides expansion ports for PCIe, USB, and SDIO. It is said that VisionFive 2 is the world's first high-performance, low-cost, open-source RISC-V single-board computer. So how much is it? It is way cheaper than the first generation. They have three versions, this is their price list. They're on discount right now because it's still on group funding. And if you pay extra $6.50, you can get a Wi-Fi 6 dongle. Their product is really popular right now. They have almost tripled their funding goal. If you are interested, you can check it out on Kickstarter. Links are below. Okay, this is all for this episode of Open Source Geeks. If you liked this video, hit the like and share it with your friends. And if you want to know more about technology stuff, then follow us up here. So see you guys next time. Bye!